Here we go. Everyone ready?
Ready with the drones.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Good thing I came prepared.
Of increased League of Shadows activity throughout Gotham.
Talia said they clear out once we took care of the court. Let's hope she's right.
Somewhere that'll force the gun to reload?
How did Kane even get authorization to install anti-aircraft guns in Gotham?
Our intel shows that Kane uses proprietary armor to protect what needs protecting in there. Only his own tech will cut through it.
You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This is probably powerful enough to cut through that armor. It looks like it came straight out of an 80s sci-fi movie.
I am a laser drill, serial number KV-847 prototype.
Wait, it can talk.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
I only get one shot then. I can work with that.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
If you could get your hands on an access card, we could rewrite it with your biometric signature.
Heads up! Guards coming your way.
Just what I was looking for. Bingo.
We can't rewrite the key card with your biometrics unless you bring it to the security
station.
Belfry,
this card doesn't work.
Were you even listening?
Oh, I have to rewrite the card's biometric data at the security station.
Get to it.
Done. Let's see what Kane's hiding up here. Is not messing around with security.
It's worse out here. A network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you. If they do spot you, you'll need to reset the cameras at the security console. Kane's office. Judging from the blueprints, that's where you'll find his private elevator to the bunker.
Something's off. This doesn't match the blueprints at all. It's a Sudoku puzzle.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box.
Oh man, I wish I was there.
Dear Kate, some of this is going to be hard for you to hear, but it's necessary for you to understand. I just hope you listen. just another business deal. It was the best professional and personal arrangement I could hope for. Her family did private security, I was in the weapons business. She was single and I was freshly divorced. Our marriage would be one of convenience, or so I thought. But Catherine has more vision than that. She's tough, smart, and unwilling to settle for a mediocre partner. She's always pushing me to do better. And I support her endeavors 100%. Together, we're unstoppable. Your mother wouldn't accept that there were things I couldn't tell her. She was too honest to let it go. Catherine, on the other hand, doesn't ask any questions she doesn't want the answers to. We face this world arm in arm while keeping plenty at arm's length. It is ideal, to say the least. We just wish you would understand what we see in each other.
This is harder than it looks.
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
There's the rest of the office. He went to a lot of trouble to hide this stuff. Why would a globe be wired to a painting? I bet Kane loves spy movies. This is armor too. The only thing that could get through this is Kane's own tech. Okay, laser, do your thing.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
You already said that. How do I make you cut?
Cutting.
Holy, that's loud. Can you be a little quieter?
I was hoping I could clear a path for taking my shot.
Work.
Our last intel on Kane puts him in that elevator. When you get access, get moving. When that elevator stops, the plan is basically a big blank page that says improvise.
Anything I should know before I get down there?
We know it goes directly from Kane's penthouse to a bunker somewhere under the building.
So I'm going in there blind. Wonderful.
Set up anything down here.
What the hell is going on? Is it the Battalion of Doom again? Spotted a trespasser! She's escaping! On her!
I've got a shot! My shot!
Shit, what's happening?
Get her!
Kane set up his own war room down here.
Kane's shadiness has layers. Just above Voice of the Court? Is war criminal.
Kane sure knows how to pick his team. I wonder how he trains them.
Thoroughly, is my guess.
What?
Down we go. Belfry, my key card won't let me access this inclinator. Is there anything you can do?
I've got a whole list of remote commands here. I'll try the one that says inclinator.
It worked. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Batgirl!
How big is Kane's security team?
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
I'm still here. Crap. Talons. does Jacob feed these things? I'm fine, but Kane must be desperate. I don't think he'd send so many Talons otherwise.
If he's desperate, he'll only be more dangerous.
Crap! Better take a look. All right, let's move.
Going somewhere, Batgirl.
You even try, Batgirl!
You won't see Dawn! You're tempting death! You can't defeat me!
This must be where they control the power from. And this bunker uses a lot of it.
What if we got the power?
If I do that, I'll be trapped. I'll find a way through instead. This reactor is wild. There's fire and toxic gas everywhere. No way through. Unless... Anyone up for another hacking job?
Ready and waiting. What's up?
Anything in their system mention a reactor?
Found it. Reactor diagnostics mode.
Give it a whirl.
Yeah.
Belfry, I found a court hideout. I'll see if I can find something useful. Is anyone still there? Cut off again.
All this trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
Take a look.
Please respond.
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
So what? You wanted me to get this far. This armor is everywhere. And now I don't have a laser to get through it. I wonder if any of Kane's toys can help me get through that door. These must control the platform. Crane controls. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Error. Cargo position invalid.
Stop right there!
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Perfect. And these must fire the laser. Let's do this.
Firing weapons system.
Arise, Hunter! No, it may feel otherwise. We promise this is real. You belong here for a purpose. To protect the child and yourself. To protect your city.
This facility was built to withstand a full military incursion.
You're doing what Bruce did. Fumbling in the dark, thinking you know what's best for Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. The League of Shadows are fanatics who will slaughter half the city to purify it.
So your solution is to build an army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
I will destroy them.
You're not getting away with this, Kane! A submarine? That's just tacky.
Like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
No thanks. You're not worth the effort.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard, but you failed me like you failed Bruce. Like you failed to save your father. Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
Doesn't matter, as long as they believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
The judge couldn't make it, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Montoya, one Jacob Kane as requested. Almost intact.
Working with vigilantes, Detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away. open your eyes. These corrupt cops are conspiring with vigilantes to put me away. I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can assure you.
Jacob!
Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
We had Jacob Kane in custody, and you murdered him.
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to us. You were in charge all this time. You've been planning to take over the League for years.
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
You can kill him yourself and save us some trouble?
I didn't need to.
I'd tell you to leave, but somehow I don't think you're going to.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
I can see monologuing runs in the family. Trust me, it's not that intimidating.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. You do so love being useful.
I've done more for Gotham than you ever could. So you can go now.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Figures.
Dying down. Come back to the Belfry when you're ready.
Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya is scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
There's new stuff on the board.
Talia was playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
I guess I was just hoping she was, like, an anti-hero in all this. Like you used to be.